It's right here flexing with his new Samsung Galaxy S9.
Let's go. Look at that, boys. We got games too.
Wow.